It's time for the wars in the stars. Star Wars. Fuck. How'd you like that sick intro?
Fuck.
Okay, what were we doing? Yes, we were traversing this terrible desert area. So much puzzling and thinking, and now I totally don't remember.
This guy looks hungry.
Let's go see what the other passage. Assuming we came up from over there.
Go check on the new unit. It's not responding to comms.
Let's go, BD.
Locked from the other side. Take me to the other side. Dun, 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 dun. There we go. What do we have here? A new beard or a new outfit or some materials? Oh. Oh, a whole outfit. Damn. Okay, so can't get into that door. I've got that. Oh, where are you going, BD?
Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging.
Boop. Wait a minute, which? This way. No, I came in that way. Shit. I'm all befuzzled. Oh, God.
Empire brought a new toy.
Jesus.
Target vitals deteriorating.
Just one sec. Ah, sorry about that. Just somebody from Rogers trying to convert us over. This is why you don't answer the door anymore, right? I usually don't. Oh. Kind of forgot what I was doing there. Anywho. Yeah. I normally don't answer the door for anybody, but lately because we're expecting somebody to cut down one of our trees and I haven't... thought maybe it was him stopping by to have a look at it, but so I got duped. It happens. Now, just to make sure, because I'm pretty sure everything saves, even if you die. What the fuck? Yeah, okay. I just want to double check on that.
Well done.
Sentry droid, eh? I wonder what the DT stands for. Can't get up that hard, Scrabble. But what do we have over here? Up. Oh, fucker. I think maybe I should have gone downwards first. Well, we'll see where this leads.
It's easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully.
Shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to go over here. Never mind. Meh. Blustery Mesa, indeed. What's we got? Materials. Oh, a pommel for my sabre. Oh, boy. Unless it's down at the it looks like something down there, eh? Oh yeah, I see it. Ah. Wee! That was fun. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm gonna send by. Son of a bitch, man. Y'all gonna die.
Hostile agent detected.
What?
Aaron's watching out for us, buddy.
Oh god, I thought one was attacking me. It wasn't the Echo. There's the shortcut, baby. I think I might go check that other part out.
To center myself.
I can't remember where I came from. Like, did I come from down here? No. There is running over there. Like, maybe down here is where I came from originally. Was this the... Oh, yeah, that's the door. No, that's where I came from. Never mind. Okay, it's all good. Okay, but now that I figured out, I feel better. Now I can go kick these guys' asses. How we get back up there. I don't think I can jump across there. There's something over there. Let's try it. Unless I can drop down from up here. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Well, I'm not sure exactly what... That's all about. Or that. Okay.
Need to pick me up.
Ah, okay, that was blocking the wind a little. Maybe I'll try down here first.
Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Oh, nice. A droid with its master. Interesting.
All right, we pillaged that. Nothing else?
Can't use this lift yet.
Alrighty then. Back to the drawing board.
now. You can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Billy.
Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Do you ever see anybody?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Highland Saloon I sent you. I'll get you set up.
Oh, good. We need help.
This leads up to the bridge.
Oh, that's where I came across. Hanging from the bottom of that thing. Okay. Let's go ziplining. Yeehaw.
Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost. Or desperate to find her way.
The ghost? Oh, are we gonna run into the rebels? That would be cool. That would be a pretty sick plot development. I wanna play with Chopper. I want BD-1 and Chopper to play together. Chopper's the best. Such an asshole. Isn't that where I came across? Oh, there they are. Oh, Jesus. I stopped short.
I am not losing this.
Shit, I wasn't ready to go down yet. I didn't think it was gonna work. Nothing ever works. Oh, unless that's... Okay, now I'm down. In the crypt. Gotcha.
Something about that rock formation looks familiar. The Pilgrim Sanctuary. Let's take this back to Seer's archive.
Are you ready? I'm gonna try and leap through that hole in the wall.
I could use a break.
And we got a save spot. Perfect. Okay. Okay. Time-worn bridge. That's exactly the kind of bridge you want to be on, right? Ah!
Let's move.
Oh, that's another way up.
Must have been here for centuries.
Sounds like a clanker.
I did what I could. There's an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way.
Oh, with another DT.
Find a way into the temple yet?
No, but I have heard imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Marin?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis.
Do tell, man. Huh, what's this? Ah, that was the shortcut. Always nice to have as much stuff unlocked as possible, right? Wait a minute. This way.
Chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
like this. Ah! Son of a bitch! Murren? Where'd you go, Murren?
Strong in the Force.
Ah! I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do, to be honest. Oh, I see. When in doubt, look up, meh. Put in the spin cycle there. Oh.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Grease haven't made it back to the ship yet.
As soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Grease got hurt...
What happened to Grease is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust me, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Exactly. Oh. Well, I didn't know you could do that. Okay.
No holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through. We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. Knows where to guide me, even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
And we still got time.
Still way over there, eh? Ah!
Careful. I'll see you inside.
Okay. I don't think I can reach anything over there, so let's try this. Oh, is this that little area where I popped up before? I tried to go down, but... Yeah. Ah, across here, probably. Yeah.
The winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation on the northern face of the... Come on! Let's get him!
So that was really quite pointless. That guy's magic. Magics! Meh! Oh shit. Okay, so maybe...
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down.
Oof. That's a long drop.
How you doing, BD? Having fun back there?
Just a couple bitches. Scout troopers are awesome, those helmets. I mean, all stormtroopers are amazing, but something about the scout trooper helmets and shit. They're so cool. Oh, just.
Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble.
Ah. When I'm out of stems, a save point would be nice right about now. Survive that little encounter.
The Anchorites will want to see this.
Okay. Huh. Right here.
Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever.
Ooh.
You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Okay. Oh, shit. I didn't see that. Save point would be magical. Oh, there's one right there. First, let's collect. Uh-oh. Music's turning kind of evil.
Let's stop.
Oh, last 5 minutes. I can do a little more than an hour today, though. I'm kind of pumped to play this game.
Doesn't sound good. This place won't hold long. Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble. Busted, got me. You busted. Go back down the main stairwell. It's one of my favorite Titanic movie moments. Go back down the main stairwell. To hell with you. Oh, classic. Wait a minute. There we go. Let's take this to sister task.
He always gets so excited for the workbench.
Rolling. Move up. Got a camp. Weakness detected.